poop all over the yard. Excuse me, ma'am, there's just poop all over the yard. Excuse me, sir, would you like me to clean the yard? There's poop all over it. Just tell her, you gotta quit. Barney ruined your life. He took your car. He just sent you to jail. He's the reason I'm on probation. Just tell her you gotta quit.
How was work?
Dog poop.
Well, I know you don't like it, but I do have some good news that I think will cheer you up.
I got something to tell you too, and I think we're on the same page. All right, let's say it at the same time. All right, 3, 2, 1. I want to move in together. Which means we need money. And I got to keep my job. Already.
Oh, Angela just quit. I don't know why. You know, I asked her to cut the head off of a chicken so we'd have fresh chicken. I don't know why she would quit. Now I gotta find a new manager. Somebody that's got experience, though. It's gotta be someone with experience.
I have experience. Can I apply?
Sure.
That dog poop's not gonna pick up itself. You're not gonna go.
He has experience, too.
Yeah,
he wants to apply.
I'll tell you what. About an hour. We'll interview in about an hour. How's that? Okay?
Yeah.
Great. This is great. It's really good.
Hi. Can I get a hamburger?
We're closed. We're doing the interviews. We're closed. Some people. Well, anyhow, have you traveled to Oregon in the last 30 days?
No, okay. I haven't.
Would that be an issue?
Sarcasm. Okay. Did you ever have a fist fight with a monkey?
Nope. Can't say I have.
Well, yes, I have.
Who won?
The monkey.
Why do you want this job?
I really like working in the diner and advancing myself to manager. I think that would be really good for me, just to personally advance.
I don't.
Don't. Okay. What's your greatest weakness?
Sometimes I'm kind of shy talking to some of the customers, but I'm definitely trying to work on that a lot.
I love sleeping in and being late to work. I love being rude to customers. I like wearing basketball shorts to work.
Okay. Well, then what's your greatest strength?
I think I'm really organized and I keep a really good schedule.
Impressive. That reminds me of someone else. Okay. How many lava lamps do you have?
I don't have any lava lamps.
Maybe one?
Oh, I've got over 40. Okay. I think that's all we need to know for now.
I really hope you get the job.
Well, yeah, but I hope you get the job, so then you wouldn't have to work in the outside in the with the dog poop all day that you keep doing.
At least with the dog poop, you know, I'm out all day and away from Barney.
What?
No, nothing.
Well, hello. After a sleepless night, finally got all the tabulations, the final here, and Morgan gets the job.
Yay!
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, well, that dog poop's not going to pick up itself, so.
Now I got to find somebody to take your job.
I got dog poop. Later, guys.
Hey, you could do that. You could do the job.
Who would work the dog poop? No, no, no. Like,
you could do the job. I know. You got the job. All
yeah.
right.
Yay.
Yeah. We're all happy now, huh?
Yeah.
So happy.
Yeah.
So happy. Hello? Yes, the special day is going to be avocado bacon burger that comes with your choice of side and a drink. Yes, the special today is going to be the bacon burger. It's on sale. Just one second. Excuse me, sir? Sir, hey, can you shut it down for a second? Just one second.
Where's your hat?
Yes, sir, I'm still here.